Most of the stones come from the famous Muzo mine in Colombia, but additional ones that originated in Muzo also had the connection to the Spanish galleon Nuestra Señora de Atocha, the wreck that sank in the 1600s off the coast of Florida.